Welcome back to Mervyn's Cricket Quiz. Joe Root, the English captain, is a legendary batsman. An average of 50 runs per innings is a really legendary record to have. A really talented cricketer. He has really been a real legend for home and away cricket both. His record in away is absolutely exemplary. At home, also he has been playing some superb cricket. He got the captaincy in 2017 from Alistair Cook, but there has been something strange which has happened since then. His away record has still been the way it was before, absolutely brilliant. In fact, it's got better. In 2021, he's hit a purple patch and he's performed brilliantly well. But at home, it seems to be dipping downwards, and you will see in the visual which will come on your screen that his home record post his 2017 season has been dipping all the way down till 2020. 2021 season coming up in June till September. Can he arrest this slide? Can he correct this curve back up again? Because he's a classy cricketer and a world-class player, we will expect him to do that. Will he do it? Let's find out. Keep watching Mervyn's Cricket Quiz. Follow the link of my website mervyncricketquiz.com on the description of this video. Stay home, stay safe.